Okay, here I'll be doing a forward snake, forward flying snake. This is another cool maneuver, and the key points of this maneuver are learning to fly inside to outside circuits, and getting the transition down between the inside to outside paths is going to be critical, and that's probably the most difficult part of this maneuver. Once you could fly inside to outside, it's just a timing thing, and just need to keep working at it. That's about it.